Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and to this new episode of a brand new series from this game called Overland. This is a game I found and that I actually think it's pretty interesting. It's supposed to be a strategy turn-based game that happens during a post-apocalyptic world, and we're supposed to travel from the west coast to the east coast or something like that. So I don't know much about the game. I only played the game once to play the intro and know the mechanics and stuff, but I don't know much about this game, so let's just get into it. New game, East Coast, introduction. This is what I played. I played the introduction, and well, now let's play the normal game. This is the difficulty. I would usually play it on hard, but as I don't know much and I want to showcase what this game has to offer, I feel like I'm gonna do it in normal. I'm gonna play it in normal because, yeah, I don't think I will die a lot if I play it on hard. So let's just play it on normal and head out. Warning, starting a new game. Okay, yes. So here we are, the East Coast. As I told you guys, this is a turn-based strategy game where we'll have to make our way through the United States to get to a certain location, to a certain city or something like that. So here we have our character, which is Chester, curiously, and we can move. So right now I think we need gas, right? So I'm gonna move here. Oh, there's a dog. Can I rescue that dog? Pool. I think I can rescue that dog. Is that a pook? End turn. Yeah, and these creatures are supposed to be the ones that will chase us and kill us, so we have to keep an eye out on them. So let's meet Chester. No, I'm Chester. Let's meet this dog. Invite. New best friend. Invite a dog to join your party. So we have a dog. Ghost. Great. Let's come back here then. Dog, get in the car. No. Oh. We can undo the movement, so in case we make a mistake or something. Again, this is supposed to be a strategy game, so we apparently have to really think of our movements and what we're going to do. So, get in, Ghost, and then with Chester, I'm also gonna get in. No, Chester, get in. Okay. And I think now we can leave to the next level, right? Oh, we have to end turn. Yeah, leave, escape. So as you can see, this is how we will basically go. We have like these little levels, and at the end of them, we're supposed to, I don't know, choose our next stop. Are we talking with the dog? Can't shake these chills today. Oh no, the dog is not talking. For a second I thought that Ghost was talking, but it isn't. So here we can make our choice, right? We have our map, we have 6 gas, and we can either come here to, I don't know what this is, but we say it's old info, but I heard there's good supplies here. We can come here to get some supplies, or we can come here to get one can of gas, I think. So let's go here. Head out. Let's go get some supplies. Day 1. Sunset. So here, as you can see, we have a creature, and I have no idea how we're supposed to fight it. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna come here with Chester and I'm gonna pick this bottle up, I guess. And then I'm gonna search this. We only have two inventory slots right now, so yeah, there's that. I think that now we can come here with Ghost. No, with Ghost. Come here. And apparently in this game, dogs can do what humans can. So he right now has one backpack, as you can see, but he's holding a first aid kit, I think. So let's organize and we can take this kit and put it in the car. Oh, we already have one, and the car only has one inventory space. So, well, I guess we're gonna keep it on our backpack for now. And let's get in the car, I think. And turn. Okay, how do we fight this thing? Maybe I can come here behind the car. No, maybe we can come here. I don't know how to fight it. Can I kill it with a bottle? Oh, we did kill it with a bottle. Okay, we can throw bottles at these creatures, which, by the way, I have no idea what they are. But we can kill them that way, apparently. And turn. And another creature is coming out of this place. So we can pick. What is this? A stick? Chester. I need to see if Chester can pull these or search this trash can. He can push it. Push it. Okay, can we go inside Finji's supermarket? I don't think. No, we can't go inside. So let's just search it. You have a flare? Yeah, a flare. Okay. We don't have more movement, so let's end turn. What is going on? Something's happening. Oh, reinforcements. Yeah, they got out of the earth. So let's pick this stick. I think we can. Oh, we can craft a torch with a stick and a lighter. Well, let's search this car. What is that? Okay, now pick up the stick and let's just. I don't know why we would need a potted plant, so let's just leave it there. Like, right now, I think a stick to defend ourselves is more important than a potted plant. So let's get in the car with Ghost and turn and get in the car with Chester. No, with Chester. Get in. Let's get out of here. Yeah, turn on and escape. Okay. Now we only have three gas. I heard about a card in good shape in Perry Springs. Yeah, and where exactly is that? We're here right now. Organize. Let's give the first aid kits to Ghost. And okay, head out. Head out to where? Well, I guess head out. Oh, we could only go here. Okay, I get it. Well, Well, you parked right in front of this creature, and it looks big, and it's raining. Here we have something. I think that's a generator. Come here. Let's see if we can attack it with a stick. Is it dead? Kill it. Okay, our stick broke. Let's see if we can explore with Chester. With Ghost. Sorry, I'm mixing up these names right now. What is that? Okay, the generator, right. But let's go here with Ghost. And can we push it? Yeah, there's not much we can do there. Oh, they heard that. Okay. Let's see if with Chester we can come here. See the car. Detach. Oh, it can carry 3 items because it has this thingy on top. So let's store that. Ghost, can you come here? Organize. Can I give this to the car? Yeah. And can I get this to the dog? Yeah, we can. Okay, great. That's great. So I guess we both can. How much gas do we have? I don't know. 3 gas. Okay. What we're gonna do is, can I siphon the gas? Wait a second. Can I actually take this car? Yeah, I can, right? And then we can escape. I left behind the generator. I don't know if that was important or what, but I left it behind. I'm sorry. This game doesn't have needs, basic needs for our survivors. Like, I'm guessing we don't have to find food, only gas. So supposedly there's some traders up in Grasswater, and I heard there's fuel in Henry Hills, but we'll need to be careful. I see how this is going. I think we can only choose one of 2 options in each case. So then we move forward. This is the first option we chose, and then this is the second one. So let's go to the gas station, I think, to Henry Hills, where there's supposedly fuel in there. So organize, let's see. Let's have one first aid kit with Ghost, and let's head out. Oh, there's more creatures around here, definitely. 2 of them. 3 of them. And we don't have any stick. So I guess we'll come. What is that? That's a bottle. Okay, let's do this. Let's come here. Let's pick up this bottle. And let's pick up this 1.5 kind of fuel, and we're ready to end turn, actually, because if we come here to pick up this stick, I think it will attack Ghost, so I'd rather have Ghost in the car as of right now. Yeah, I don't think he will be able to pick either the stick nor the bottle to defend from this creature. So that's end turn, right? They hurt me. Okay, this is scary actually. Let's, okay, no, Chester. Come here. Oh, I think I screwed it up. No, let's undo. Fill up. Fill up the car. And then get in. Turn on. And we have to wait one more turn before we can leave. So, end turn. And escape. Okay. We barely got out of that one, and I guess that as we progress, things will get much harder. So somebody's gonna have to go in and clear that blockade without a car, I'm guessing. So it's gonna either be you or the dog, Chester. I think there is no way around that. It's gonna be you, Chester. So let's organize our inventory. We have a bottle to defend ourselves. Let's keep it that way. Let's keep it that way. Let's come here. Head out with, oh, the two of us with the car, actually. Okay, I thought we were going. Oh my god, what is this? We have to destroy that with a bottle, I'm guessing. I don't know how to do this. If I come here, let's see. Well, maybe this is risky. I can pick up a stick and attack this one. And we can't kill it. So I don't know what's going to happen with that one. Oh, okay. Let's see. Ghost, can you? I don't know what to do with Ghost. Maybe come here to pick up the gas. Like, go this way. I just hope the dog doesn't die. Please. Let's enter. He woke up. Okay, so I'm guessing we have to attack it again. Kill it. Okay, we killed that. And with this one, let's kill it with the bottle. Okay, they're gone. Dead. Let's pick up the stick and try to make our way into this gas. Can I drag it? Yeah, but don't move. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Let's undo. And let's come here with chest, with Ghost. To pick up this gas. We have a rock. I'm guessing that I can stack the gas can, so let's end turn. This one hurt me, I have a stick. Oh, more of them are coming out of the earth. So can I pick this up, combine? Yeah, I can combine. Okay, we combined them. Come here, Chester. Ghost, someday I will learn the names, I promise. Okay. There's something here, we can explore that, but I don't think we will have time. Let's kill the creature. And now, I can't stand there. End turn. They're coming for us, oh my god. I think we have time to... You... No. Chester is going to... attack it. Okay. Okay. I know what to do. Ghost. I said... Ghost. Okay, get in. You have to leave. Why did you drop that? No, undo. Ghost, come here then, I guess. Can you? I guess a dog can't fill up the count. You come here and enter. Okay. Oh, they can move things. And there's more of them. What? Pull that. Clear the path. And we don't have a no. Okay, let's see. Ghost, come here. Chester, come here. Okay, we can do nothing here. Maybe these will attack us. No, it won't. Okay, Chester, come here. Give him the fuel and get in the car. Get in the car. Great. And now Chester is going to fill up the car. Get in. Can we run over this creature? That's the real question. Oh, we didn't. I think we can go through this. Please tell me we can go through this. Let's enter. They are setting things on fire. Let's run over them, I guess. No, 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 no. What are you doing? Undo. No. Let's turn on and get out of there. Escape. Oof, we did it. I think. Hopefully the car didn't take any damage. But that's gonna be it for today. We made it. Let's see what's coming here next. Okay. We're now in the woodlands. We're now in the woodlands. Different. We're out of the city. I'm guessing. So, well, that's great. We did it, I guess. A short break should be okay. Yeah, I think so. As well, we made it to the other side. I'm so relieved. You and your dog. I'm pretty glad we got a new car. Yep. Okay, and then we have more options. But we're gonna check these options out in the next episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching this new series. It won't probably be as long as Don't Starve, but I'll definitely try to keep it updated. So thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to leave a like and a comment if you want, and please subscribe, it will help me a lot. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. See you in the next episode. Bye.